four notes is what finger is it? Yeah. So this is kind of like this is, I just something I want you to kind of recognize with some of these fingerings is a lot of times just the way you finger on the bass, you can do like the same fingering pattern for some of the scale. And if you can make one fingering pattern work for different parts of the scale, then it makes the scale easier because it's less fingerings to remember. You kind of see what I mean? So that's why this kind of fingering might feel comfortable to do or feel easy to do because you're doing the same fingering a couple times. Now here's where you can't do the 1-4-1-2 necessarily. So I go 1-4 on E and F, right? I have my thumb at the heel of the neck and I'm putting my first finger on E. And then I do. So let's put first finger on E and then fourth finger on F on the G string. That's it. Now thumb 1-3. And now we shift up to 2 on C sharp. And then 3. That's it. Oh, I did 3-2-3-1 on B and A. 3-1. Do you want to try that? Oh. So I'm just using the same fingerings on each note there. 1 on A, 3 on B, 2 on C sharp, and 3 on D. So what I'm doing is having you practice just that finger pattern for the scale so it's really easy and feels natural. All right, do you want me to just play the whole scale for you real quick? So here's my 1-4-1-2.